When we are bidding, do we self-inflict into a pickle by reaching for the pie in the sky? Really? Is endlessly chasing for that slam pie the best way to go? Or logically, think about this logically, are we consciously but aggressively considering our choices? Well, we will find out Monday in, well, we got the series called Live Play Vulnerability. So chapter 3 is, what's it called? Pie in the Sky. thank you so much. We'll see you Monday.